Hi, everybody, and welcome to Vanessa's Van Life Journey. This is another episode of Extreme Cleaning with Me. I was just live and doing cleaning, and I had to end the live. I guess I got frustrated. I guess I got overwhelmed. I guess it's too much for me to take at one time, and I can only do so much at one time. And I needed to take a break. I hadn't had anything to eat. I still haven't had anything to eat. And I felt like I didn't have that much energy. I kind of wanted to cry because it's just too much. And let me show you guys what I'm talking about. This house is a hot mess. I am transitioning from home life to van life. And this process has been very tedious. It hasn't gone fast enough for me, and then the disaster that hit Texas slowed me down, and then just things have happened over the last year that have made this journey kind of bittersweet, and I really feel like crying right now. But instead of crying, I'm going to continue cleaning and do something else. So let me show you. I've already made a little progress, but it don't look like it. It's an extreme disaster. This is actual, factual mess. Okay? So you guys, this is the section that I pretty much boxed up stuff and put it there because it's stuff I'm going to get rid of and sell at the garage sale and stuff I need to take in a van. So actually that area is a little cleaner than it was before. I know it don't look like it, but this is the rest of a part of the house. And it's just a hot mess, y'all. It's frustrating. It's a lot to take at one time. I have to get rid of so much stuff that I liked, but I know I have to get rid of. So that's frustrating as well. It's just a lot of emotions involved in all of this. The best thing probably is to just take everything and throw it away. That way I won't feel sad about anything. But we're gonna push through and we're gonna go in the bathroom and just change our scenery for a while. So let's go in the bathroom, and these clothes are here. And I washed these clothes last time I was at the house. So I'm about to take these clothes and take them off of here, empty out the bathtub so I could wash something else. Thank you.
Yeah.